Hey, it's Arafra from CodeBot. Today in this video, I'm gonna show you the solution of this problem. Play Protect doesn't recognize your device, apps developer. So this problem arises because Play Store detected that you have copied someone else's project or you. So to avoid this error, first of all, we need to understand why this error is arising. So the reason is that you have an old project or you have copied someone else's project from GitHub, and after cloning their project you have changed package name and class's name maybe or not, and you're trying to make it your own. Play Protect recognizes this thing and it prevents us to do this. So to solve this problem, you have to create a new project instead of working on the same project on which you have cloned that old project which you have copied or not. Maybe it can be your old project. So after creating your new project, you have to copy the code, not the whole class. Just like if I control C and control, instead of copying this, I have to copy classes. I have to copy code which is written in the classes, not the whole class. After doing so, you have to sign your application with your digital signature, and that's it. Your application will be installed, and none of this type of error will be arising again. So, if you like this video, hit the like button. And in case of any query, you can ask in the comment. Thank you.